slept the Illinois nights of his life after days of work in Illinois cornfields. Now he goes on a silk and the tassels, the wind that combed his red beard zero mornings when the snow lay white on the yellow ears in the bushel basket.